Okay, so that's super interesting so far. We don't know, like, I guess something happened to somebody. We don't really know, because it's like super dramatic. But anyway, yo, do rest to Ozuna.
Oh my gosh.
Dang. Alright, anyway, yeah, I'm doing reactions to Ozuna, by Manuel and Manuel Torizo, and the song's called Vena Loca. So, I don't know what that means, some type of crazy, super crazy maybe. Let's get back. Did it again, you know what I'm saying? Hit us with one sound, like one set of sounds that sounds like it's gonna be the melody set in the mood, but then when the song really starting, it's a whole different instruments being used or different melodies being played. I mean, I see what Ozzy be doing, I see what he be doing, you know what I'm saying? I like it. So Manuel Torizo, like, who is this guy? Has he been in the game for a while? Is Ozzy like putting him on? Let me know in the comment section. But let's keep it moving. Storyline straight so far.
No va a ser tan fácil, aunque me esquives como quiera. Tras de ti, voy tras de ti. Tú tienes todo lo que quiero para mí.
Y tú tan sola por ahí, detrás de ti voy a seguir. Yo sé que lo bueno toma tiempo, baby.
Es que me gustas tú.
Yo, don't this song give you the type of vibe like it would be like in a soundtrack for a movie? Like, it's giving me that type of vibe. It's like slow, especially like with this storyline they got going with it. It is kind of really fits, like you put this in some type of some teen movie or something. Like, real talk, could be guys, you know. But let's keep moving. Maybe mean like they do crazy things together, cause to think is what it's pensar thing. I think pencil to think. I think, but vein. I've never seen that word before. I know it's like it's describing the crazy, like what type of crazy they could be doing. Like they might be about to jump off a building right now. So let's keep going. Maybe it's like crazy things that happen or something. I don't know, cause it's like he got hit by a moped. Now they like dating and stuff like that. So it's like, you know, like crazy luck. Maybe it's luck. Crazy luck. Maybe. I'm really just guessing. I've really never seen that word before. I'm gonna need y'all to comment below. You feel me? I'm gonna need y'all to do that. Okay, so I think I might actually kind of understand a little bit more, like this X thing. I think that might mean they share the verses. They share the verses in the hook. I think that might be what it is. Like, it's kind of piecing together. I could be reaching. It could be different on each song. But based on this song so far, I feel like they just kind of like splitting everything legit. You know what I'm saying? So, maybe that's what it is.
Por ti no entero, siento que por ti.
they really doing a lot. Like, bro done got hit by the moped, and like, his whole life just changed. Like, he done screaming outside on top of roof buildings. He dropping umbrellas, letting the rain fall on them, you know. They doing a lot, I guess, like, the crazy kiss. Maybe it's kisses. Crazy kissing. Kissing areas, maybe. They is kissing a lot. Maybe that's what it is. I don't know what to kiss is in Spanish. I don't know. If I'm right on that, that's kind of far. That's far. I like that. If I'm close, let me know. Let's keep going. That's tough. My B, that's crazy. Like, that all I just happened in his mind. That never really happened. That sucks. My God, that sucks. Real talk. Ain't even gonna flex. But let me know in the comment section how you guys feel about this song. It's still some seconds left, but it'd be alright. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, let me know how you guys feel about this song. It was straight. It's cool. Like I said, it's like it could be on a soundtrack for a movie. And we understand it with that X mean when it comes to, like, you know, titling the, you know, the songs now, low key. Let me know what y'all think though in the comment section. Abundance, prosperity, and yeah, subscribe. I'd hit 10k, then 100k, then 1 million, then 100 million. Then we just gonna keep going. All right, peace.